Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to keep attachments when replying to emails in Microsoft Outlook. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to my channel. But to get started with the guide, the option to keep attachments when you're replying to emails in Microsoft Outlook is not built into Outlook, and you'll have to download and install an add-in for Microsoft Outlook. And you can get the free add-in from this webpage, which I'll also have linked in my written guide, which you can find in this video's description. But once you're on this webpage, you can just click on this reply with attachment demo.zip file and it'll start the download. Then once it's downloaded, you can just click on the folder to show it in folder. Then right click on it and extract all to extract the files to a new folder. Then once the files have been extracted, just click on this application to start the installation. Click on accept. And it'll download any required files. You might already have .NET framework installed on your computer, but I'll need to download and install it to use this feature. So I'll just go ahead and do that quickly. Once you have all the necessary components installed, the add-in installation will continue. Just click on next, click on next again, and the installation will start. Once it's finished, just click on close, and then you can close these folders and go to your Outlook. And if your Outlook is currently open, you'll need to close it and relaunch it. So I'm just going to go ahead and do that. Once Outlook is opened again, here you should see this reply with attachment button inside of Microsoft Outlook. If you don't see it, you can click on file, then on options, then on add-ins. And you need to make sure that the reply with at demo is listed here in your add-ins. If it's not, you need to reinstall it. But once you have it there, if you go to any email which has an attachment, like this one that I have here, which is just a GIF file and a screenshot, if you open the email and you click on reply all, it's going to reply to the sender and any other email addresses. It'll basically reply to all and then also include any attachments in the original email. Now, because this is a demo version, you will see a pop-up appear every time that you reply to a new email, which basically tells you that you're running a demo version of the app and that you can buy it. It will remain free forever, but the pop-up will appear every time when you click on reply all or reply with attachment. If you want to buy it, you can go back to this webpage where you downloaded the add-in from, and then you can go ahead and purchase a license according to your needs. If you want to uninstall the add-on, you can just right-click on your start button, then go to installed apps or apps and features if you're using Windows 10. And then on this list, you want to scroll all the way down until you get to the reply with attachment file, which I have right here. Then just click on the three dots, click on uninstall, and then click on uninstall again. Just click on OK. And then it will remove the reply with attachment add-in from Microsoft Outlook. I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll see you in the next one.